to another episode of Skateline NBD, and are all those boards brand new? You dick! Goes to Ryan Gallant with style. When I seen Will bite in the rain, I was like, ooh, and then you did the little water trick. I was like, this is about to be revolutionary for Tommy. He about to go crazy. Tommy boy, oh shit. No, it was like Milton should have slapped sense into you. Get gnarly, son. Death defied more. These spots look like mine, but they're not. Milton don't got no damn sense, so he not gonna help you. It was like a movie that had all this buildup, all this enthusiasm, and then it just went. Matrix 4. There we go. Actually, Tom, it's not about you. Keanu, why'd you let them finish that? If you was only getting half of Wachowski, you should have said no. And if Lawrence Fishburne wasn't gonna at least make a cameo, this is bullshit. They should have never did that. No, Tom, you could have had this part. You had sprinkles, okay? It was gnarly. It's just after the boneless. I love you, though. I do. My boy, you know that. Knuckles, come on now. No? All right, you not fuck with me? I dogged you out. I compared you to Matrix 4. You don't fuck with me? All right, I understand. Bronson, if we gonna do creative, like, directing type, oh, we gotta make a skit type hitch, hire the dudes from the weekend. They know what the fuck they're doing. Because here, you didn't even pay attention to science. And Pedro Delfino's going down here with urethane wheels, and they catch on fire, and you light a joint for Alexis Ramirez with that. That's already toxic smoke. And then that joint was all floppy and shit. Was that wet? You smoking a wet joint with urethane smoke? It's not even a Spitfire commercial. What the fuck that got to do with your bearings? It's a Bronson thing. Hire the dudes for the weekend. I just realized that. This week's damn nigga didn't know you, so I didn't think I liked the clip. But now I love it. That was too much Steve for me to not fuck with you. Mic drop. Mr. Anderson got some new footage. I guess I got a whole little Matrix, what it could have been going on theme right now. Anyways, this is another thing. It wasn't as hectic as it needed to be, but it's still better than Matrix 4. It must suck being a GX guy. That just hit me like a ton of bricks. Eddie Czarnecki, I want to apologize to you in advance, because I know you could be asleep in the back of a car and you just wake up. There's a small mountain outside. We're going to need you to drop in, and there's eight niggas looking at you in the back seat. You just woke up from a nap. That must suck. I'm sorry that that's your reality. But a better reality is being Mike fucking Anderson. Y'all just getting cut to the Manderson shit. Y'all not in the cult yet. He is the great one. He just didn't, not all the way in this one yet. Okay, it's coming though. Trust me. The Beamer is in the garage with the e-brake up, because Diego just dropped a minute for Monarch, baby. Niggas, this for me, or you trying to diss say, here, shut up, I got you, and you said more coming soon. Well, we'll see, nigga. We'll see. You said that same thing. I can't wait to work with April. We're gonna go crazy together. Now look what it is. February and the motherfucking this bitch. Day after Valentine's Day. Is everybody sleeping on the couch? How'd y'all do? Did y'all make it? Hey, I found out the garage floor ain't that bad. It's really not. It's Diego's car's in here. This is good night from another episode of Skateline NBD for Mike, Lil Uzi Street. A Lil Uzi ledge, maybe even Lil Uzi wire, a Lil Uzi flat bar. I want to go with Lil Uzi flat bar, but I think he just wants Michael. Another episode of Skateline NBD is done. How about that Super Bowl, huh? Two links.